Hello everyone, I am Anish. In this video, I am going to show you how to install MS Access 2019 in Windows 10. Now to start, go to your browser. I'll put a link in the description below for a link where you have to download a tool called Office Deployment Tool. Copy this link and paste it in your browser and press enter. When you go to that site, a file will download in your computer. After the file downloads, click on it and you will see a message. Click on yes. Click on here and click continue. And click on this desktop and click on make a new folder and name it Access 2019. And click on this folder and click on OK. And click on OK. Go to File Explorer. In the desktop folder, you can see this Access 2019 folder with lot of files. Now delete this third file and rename this first file. Remove Office 365 and this dash. Do the same thing for the second file also. Now click on this file and right click on it and go to open with and click on notepad. Now here remove channel monthly and here remove this line and here instead of that type Access 2019 volume and remove these three lines and bring this here. And here click on file, click on save. Do the same thing for the second file also. Again remove these three lines and click on file and click on save. Now click shift key and right click in the file explorer and click on open PowerShell window here. When you see this window, I'll put a command in the link in description below. Copy this command and paste it in the PowerShell window and press enter. And you will receive a message. Click on yes. And as you can see, it is ready. It is getting ready to download. And click on install 32-bit. And it is getting ready. You will get this screen. Wait until it downloads. Thank you for watching this video.